Today we are diving deep into the Ngxoli family drama that's got everyone talking. Actress Brenda Ngxoli has taken to social media to spill all the family secrets, alleging some serious physical and financial abuse at the hands of her own mother and sister. This shocking revelation comes just a month after her tell-all interview on podcast and chill with Meg G. Brenda didn't hold back, branding her sister as evil. In her own words, Alitha Lumka Ngxoli is her name. My ungrateful beloved sister has made a habit through the years of verbally abusing me at every turn she wishes, who has allegedly been spreading vicious rumors about me. Kindly allow me to elaborate. Today I break silence, she said. Brenda revealed that she's been supporting her family for years, covering everything from rent to food and clothing, even when she was living full-time in the Eastern Cape. The ultimate betrayal came when her sister kicked her out in the middle of the night. Brenda also revealed that she's been homeless for nearly 2 years. Why must I leave all to them to enjoy? It's not like y'all are going to house me. Why must the victim make a plan and perpetrators be left alone? She said. She also added, lastly, if my sister is going to take my stuff, she must do it during the people. Lumka, you always said, let's go to the media. Well, here it is, Sisi. Let me share my fame with you. Brenda emphasized that she won't be silenced anymore for the sake of her family's integrity, but all I'm doing is creating a safe haven for shenanigans that do not grow nor heal us as a family. I'm done covering up my scars for my child's sake. May she know that even if it was a while later, Mama spoke out, she concluded. Brenda previously shared her efforts to mend her family ties, which included giving her entire salary to support them. I worked very hard for them. They even called social workers for me, she said. Despite all her efforts, the family relationship remains strained. She also mentioned that she bought livestock, which her family sold later, leaving her with nothing. I worked hard, but I don't have my sheep and goats. They threatened to take me to the papers. When contacted for comment, Brenda's sister Lumka simply said, this is a family matter. I won't entertain it in public. Brenda standing firm, refusing to elaborate further. I said what I said. That is my truth. That's all for now, buzzers. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more juicy updates. Until next time, stay buzzing.